reports of the troops scoping out the rehab center up in Richmond Glen. Apparently that's where he's testing his new product. Let's get over there. Absolutely feral. Last time I saw Lucha this pissed, she ripped a guy's skull clean out of his head, and I want blood. My guy thinks he can kidnap Lab Rat and use him to pump out some super safe version of our incredible acid? No fucking way. If there's one place our product doesn't belong, it's inside a goddamn prescription bottle. We gotta stop this. Time to take a goddamn stand.
Shit! welcome to my little clinical trial.
We're testing a hypothesis.
Will a sufficiently large dose of my new formula cause you to become permanently insane?
Look at yourselves.
Your troop. Oh, it's a circus, all right.
Convulsed by
father-mother syndrome,
acting out in an orgy of self-destructive,
narcissistic
violence. Conventional therapy simply isn't enough for you.
You need me.
But alas,
just as our degenerate
society creates your pathology,
so it also stigmatizes
my cure.
Read my pharmaceutical, a revolutionary,
highly affordable cure.
Okay, buckle up, everyone! Time to kill some clowns! I'm down the clown!
Mask of frivolous nihilism for so long.
I'm warning you to lay down your weapons, apologize to my staff, and enroll in my
two-week anger management retreat.
You will sign over your business,
your supplies, your staff.
You will accompany me to South America.
We will make progress.
You will build my paradise.
Flip my wreck!
Look at that!
A dude with a hammer!
Now for our head!
I do not need to put a stop to you.
I merely need to let you self-destruct.
Wait, that's me!
I'm trying to kill me!
It's me! itself is the most potent fear of all. Your body language tells me that your stress levels will soon kill you.
Release yourself!